Hello, this is Hiro of YouTube channel. In this video, I will unbox and test for you Grand Commerce croissants, panettone like with cheese. You see, Grand Commerce, 250 grams. Barcode is written under and ingredient information. Flour, rice flour, R4, actually type 500, and other ingredients, handmade, very special. Calci propionat conservant and so on. Now let's open and test these croissants, because I'm hungry. Here is best before date, 31st of March 2022. To open, I will pull from this side, but since it's not working, I have to use my tiny knife and cut the nylon. Okay, so 250 grams are actually 5 of them, so 50 grams each, which is quite okay for a croissant. Bigs are 65 grams, this is 50 gram ordinary croissant panettone. A like, козоначени кифички. So let's take out one. Wow, lots of cheese inside. And cut in the middle. It's not like French croissant, it's more like bread. Very delicious, and it's sweet with salty cheese. Pretty nice. I like it. So delicious. This will be very good with milk like this one. Let's take some milk. And it's good to be with milk because it's sweet and salty at the same time. So without any liquids, it will be thirsty dish in some minutes. I like it. Even without cheese, it's delicious. But with cheese, even better. Thanks for watching my video. See you in my next videos.